Welcome back, folks. The Sioux City Musketeers hold on to the second spot in the USHL's Western Conference with just 5 games remaining. And they look to hang on to that spot when they took on the Des Moines Buccaneers. But before this one began, though, the Musketeers honored longtime Zamboni driver Dino Vadin, who passed away over the weekend. His son came out, did the honorary puck drop. Bucks came out firing away, but Samuel Urban was sending them packing early in this one. He says, get that shot out of here, young fella. Bucks still looking to score early in this one. Joe Grammer, he'll get a hold of the puck, fire, and it'll just slip by Urban to make the score 1-0 for Des Moines. But here come the Muskies. Brian Nicholas shoots, and he scores to even the matchup at 1-1. And Sioux City would keep the scoring coming as we head into the second. Colin Kessler, 1-on-1 with the goalie, and Kessler sneaks it by to light the lamp. Sioux City goes on to win 5-1.